While most of the Australian steam locomotives are two-cylinder, the Scotsman's real claim to fame for the enthusiasts is that she has three cylinders. The third positioned between the other two, with a large driving crank inside the main driving wheels. It's this extra cylinder which gives the Scotsman her additional speed capacity. The Flying Scotsman visits every mainland capital, from Brisbane in the north, right across the Nullarbor Plain to Perth in the west. It's a journey no other engine would attempt. But for the Flying Scotsman, LNER number 4472, it's just a way of continuing to write itself into the history books as the world's most famous steam locomotive.